The music of Japan includes a wide array of performers in distinct styles, both traditional and modern. The word for music in Japanese is yinla, combining the kanji yinon with the kanji lagaku. Japan is the largest physical music market in the world, worth $2 billion in sales in physical formats in 2014, and the second largest overall music market, worth a total retail value of $2.6 billion in 2014, dominated by Japanese artists, with 37 of the top 50 best-selling albums and 49 of the top 50 best-selling singles in 2014. Local music often appears at karaoke venues, which is on lease from the record labels. Traditional Japanese music differs markedly from Western music, as it is often based on the intervals of human breathing rather than on mathematical timing.